Yeah, welcome to Lowrider Rockstar Records, girl.
Thank you.